Dry Run Creek is nestled just below Norfolk Dam, slicing a narrow path between the dam and the Norfolk National Fish Hatchery. It's a small stream that harbors big trout. It's no stretch to say it's one of the top trout streams in America. And it's all for the kids and anglers with disabilities. It has specially designed walkways, ramps, and fishing platforms, making it easier to navigate the bank and allowing anglers to stalk the creek's massive fish.
Nice. Nice.
This short stretch of nutrient-rich water has an excellent trout population, and it's been set aside as a special catch-and-release stream for properly licensed disabled anglers and for youth under the age of 16. The creek starts at the hatchery and runs roughly 3/4 of a mile to its confluence with the Norfolk tailwater, offering fishing access the whole length if you wish to wade. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission keeps tabs on the creek by doing seasonal electrofishing surveys.
We're doing these seasonal samples of the stream just to see if there's any changes in the populations over time. We like to look at the health of the trout, the health of the populations within the system, just to make sure that everything's looking good, the fish are looking good, there's no dramatic changes in the population from season to season.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you know that feels good.
There we got it. You can see they're netting up the fish. They'll bring them to this holding pen here. We'll move them over to our workup area upstream just a little bit, where we actually take the weights and lengths on the fish. The creek itself is broken into 11 different sections, and we've been slowly working up as the day progresses. This little side channel here is one of the most population dense sections that we have. It's usually pretty interesting because it's a really small area, but the fish kind of, especially since the hatchery outflows right there, it really draws them in.
The team attempts to net every trout possible, everything from the smallest fish to the massive trout the creek is known for. It's important to catch as many as possible to get the best population estimate. At times, electrofishing trout in this creek can get a bit rowdy.
Intense. There's a lot of fish, and as you can see, we have to have a small army of people here out here to help us to actually net all the fish.
Game and fish biologists record the weights and lengths of each fish.
233, 120.
Some receive a pit tag. That's short for passive integrated transponder, a small microchip that's placed in the fish that can be activated with a scanner when it's recaptured. This allows biologists to track individual fish, and over time, the information can help inform management decisions.
5424.
This work is just one of the many ways the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission is ensuring a bright future for one of the state's most exceptional streams and creating enduring opportunities for anglers.